Здравствуйте. Welcome to Super Premium, Dmitry Katsel special show. Tonight on the show we have Jeff and Michelle. Story of love, passion, belief, happiness, togetherness, openness, and figure skating. Michelle was known as Ice Queen for her temperamental attitude. People say she never find perfect partner, but she found one. It's all because of you. Jeff did not grow up figure skating. He was a hockey player like a bear from Siberia. He was a fearless leader.
I don't mind saying that I've been craving peace of mind, dear. Spend some time so.
An unfortunate accident prevents Jeff from continuing his career in NHL. That is when he turned to figure skating. Despite of all ridicule, Jeff became most best awesome figure male skater in all of world. Today I welcome Jeff and Michelle. Thank you. Wow, welcome to Super Premium Dmitry special show. You guys look great.
Thanks.
Like a supermodels. And Jeff, you look okay. Yeah. How does it feel to be winners?
Feels great.
I see you always do things together. Do you do things separate or do you do things together?
Well, it wasn't always that way.
You just walk like it. Walk, walk, walk like it. Yes, it is hard to believe. Your skating is incredible. They say only two people who know and love and trust each other can do this move. It is crazy. Please, play the clip. Misha, play the clip. Wow, that was incredible. The move was like crazy. Was it dangerous?
Oh yeah, it's dangerous. At first, Michelle didn't even want to try it. I had to convince her.
That's not true. I was up for the challenge from the very beginning.
Are you kidding me? Maybe at first, but then I was like, I don't know, I had to pull your leg to get you to do this.
Darling, I just didn't even think you were ready for that.
I'm always ready. I'm a hockey player. I do this.
Right.
Funny.
You're funny. Mm.
I heard you are both a school for doctors.
Yeah, we go to Midwestern University in Arizona.
Are you planning to continue skating?
At the moment we're busy, but I'm thinking we might move back to LA to start up skating again.
Honey, I thought we were considering staying in Arizona.
Darling, I said maybe. That means possibly. Not for sure, because I really want to be next to my mommy.
Honey, Arizona's not Russia. You could visit them all the time.
So tell me, how did you guys meet? I have something interesting. It is a picture of your first marriage in Russia. And now I understand to make legal in America, you marry again.
Yeah, it's a funny story. We were in a wedding together. I was the flower girl and he was the ring bearer.
Were you guys friends for all of these years?
Oh, no. Our parents actually pointed it out to us when we were skating already later on.
That is very interesting. Did you fall in love when you met second time?
Oh no, it was complete opposite of that. Yeah, we hated each other.
I seriously thought Michelle was like a spoiled brat.
Yeah, and Jeff, he was just ridiculous. He always was really straightforward and thought he was, you know, the shit.
It was a pretty intense time, I'm not gonna lie.
It sounds to me like your fight are foreplay. I know this word because I have HBO.
Well, maybe it was, but definitely at the time we didn't see it that way.
One time she almost killed me.
I saved you, didn't I?
How did it happen?
Well, it was hard for Jeff to transition into figure skating. He wanted to always take the lead and, you know, he didn't know what he was doing, so it was hard for him to follow me.
Well, you know me, I'm a pretty amazing hockey player, so I didn't put any equipment on. I went out there and who knew she had a slap shot?
He just didn't know I got skills.
Yeah, after that I saw Michelle in a different light.
Hello out there, we're on the air, it's hockey night tonight. Tension grows, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bump and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period, where players dash with skates aflash, the home team trails behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees, they travel like a burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside, it's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period, last game in the playoffs, too. Oh, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the champs who win the drink. Now the final flick of a hockey stick and a one gigantic scream. The puck is in, the home team wins. Game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old...
We became like one, but keeping, you know, our individual vibes.
So you guys are married.
Yeah.
Yes.
Congratulations, Jeff and Michelle, winner of National Skating Championship all the world. Миша, tell them to clap with hands, applause. И все на свадьбе, не трогай мою икру.